What's going on YouTube? It's your boy, man. Today I'm about to react to Uncle Murder, 50 Cent, 69, and Casanova get this strap official music video. I'm gonna see what they do. I listen to 50 Cent, but I don't listen to him like I used to. But I don't listen to 50 like he was back in the day. When he first coming up, I used to mess with his music. I don't really listen to 69 like that. Only I listened to probably like two songs from him. I heard Casanova rap a little bit, but I don't really listen to him. I hear 50 Cent always saying get the strap. On Instagram and all over social media, he be on the other people commenting my getting the strap. We finna see if he kill the music video. If he don't, get right there, I get on 50. I'ma get them 50 Cent, 69, I'm gonna talk about it. Ain't capping us, they don't kill it. I'm gonna see how the music video look. 50 known for making good music video. We finna see how they do, let's get it. John Wick, you know the movie with Keanu Reeves. They were how it kind of started off, how they got the guns and the suits. Exactly how they kind of started off. It looked like y'all remember that game that come out on Xbox, Payday. It looked kind of like Payday. How they got the mask, you gotta rob the bank. It's exactly how they look. It's probably where you got the idea from Payday, the video game Payday. A lot of y'all might not know what I'm talking about, but go get the strap. Go get the strap. Go get the strap. Nigga, go get the strap. Fuck that. Niggas out here active, blood. We're cracking. You never catch us lacking, blood. Stupid. You think we ain't packing, blood? What's wrong with you? I don't like the. It's kind of giving me that 05, that 2005. Kind of seemed like 2005 type of music video the way Casanova rapping. And how they used to have a gun, they still got them, but not like they used to back up in like the earlier, like 04, 05. This kind of remind me of a 05 music video. Where you acting, blood? Get up off. Get the grip, find the op, give him the whole clip. Back. That's his car, pulling up, shoot up the whole whip. That's his man, hit him too, that nigga down with him. Check his gram. See who else be hanging around with him. He can get it. Uh-huh. Him too. Nigga, go get the strap. Load it up. Spin the block. I know where them niggas at. I like how they rap it. That dude kind of seem like that Payday video, man. I like how Casanova rap. He got that deep voice. And the way he rap. He seem like he real serious when he be rapping. I like how he be doing that rap. I like how he did rap stuff. Who they with? Them niggas getting smoked. Line them up. They ain't hard to find. All them niggas broke. Old dog. Nino Brown. Michael Jordan. What? Be like Mike. Yeah, right. I wanted to be like Tuck. Big Cuban. Flooded Rollie. I see your eye in it. Get your clap. If I think you think about trying it. I so. They got the Challenger. They got the Dodge. Police car. They got that on the GTA 5. All black. I ran into a police car, not in real life, but on GTA 5, I ran into one of them cars. You know, they try to get your boy. I had to run them over. But we finna get back to the music video, 69. I don't know what even went. I don't see how people do that. They be hanging out the window. They don't fall off, slip, get run over by their own vehicle. Can't do it. First up, all y'all niggas suck my dick. Matter of fact, suck my dick with your mother's lips. Stupid. Niggas running out their mouth. Y'all dead ass like I'ma put you in your fucking mouth. Matter of fact, I'm. The way he sit down, rap be funny. The way he be rapping the verses be funny. He just be saying random things and be screaming. You can understand the lyrics a little bit, but he scream too much. I'ma smack fire out you, boy. Are you dumb? I'ma beat the brakes off you. yeah, go get the strap. Yeah, yeah, go get the strap. Go get the strap. Nigga, go get the strap. Man, fuck that. My niggas bought that ass.
He said, go get the strap. Nigga, I'm about to ask you. I like that car that they ride. It look like a Cadillac. Drop top to me. I like old school vehicles. Old school vehicles be off the chain. Especially in the morning like that.
What, babe? My niggas got that strapping, blood. They scrapping. My niggas get to clapping, blood. What's up with you? I don't like how you acting, blood. Get up off.
I am not gang gang. I do not gang bang. But play me like I'm pussy, I will pull up and bang bang. Niggas get knocked out. Just say they gon' pop out. Hop out, ooh, wop out. And then the whole block out.
I like how 50 started off the music video. I'm not in that gang gang. I'll pull up and let them pussy niggas bang bang. 50 can rap though, you really listen to him. Man can spit balls though, I give it to him. This video kind of way he rapping kind of remind me of that, the old school 50 when he was talking about, can't think of the music video with Mekhi Phifer and them up on there and how he got shot there. He made it, rewind back. And showing when he went and shot old boy with them guns, it kind of reminds me of the music. I can't think of the name, but that's it. He be doing the thing, kind of reminds me of when he was on that song with him, when he was doing the exercise and running.
Blow the whole stock out, and not about what I'm about. I'm a one-man band. I bring the drum out and dump it. Bend your block, 1 o'clock, blowing the trumpet. I'm with the shits. My niggas still hit the licks. I'm stupid rich, still doing some stupid shit. You niggas know the vibes. Scared to come outside. That's the third time you've been got. Second time you've been shot. Your man just ain't your man. So it's
50 going
up
on. Yeah, all of them did it, man. But I think Casanova had the best verse. I like how he rap. Casanova had the best verse out of 50 and 69. All three of them did their thing, but I think Casanova had the best verse out of
them. Person fucking ran. We on a different type of time. You on some different shit. Now, nigga, don't you play with me. Play with a bitch. I ain't ran into a problem that I can't fix. Hit your ass upside the head with a full stick.
Yeah, go get the strap. Yeah, go get the strap.
Every time I see 6ix9ine in a video, all he wearing is track pants. I don't never see this man wearing blue jeans. Nothing. He don't wear no blue jeans. All he wear is track suits. I guess he wearing it so if he have to take all money from somebody chasing it, I had to fuck about to beat him up. He can put on his jets. He look like he ain't fast. The way he built and the way he dressing, he look like he know he ain't fast at running. I guarantee you, he run, he fall. The way this man dress, that's why he be wearing that tracksuit all the time. He wear more tracksuits than DJ Khaled. And you know DJ Khaled wear tracksuits and don't work out one bit. That boy be on the, I seen him on the commercial. Talking about getting on a trip. You know DJ Khaled don't be on no trip. Yeah. 6ix9ine wear tracksuit knowing he don't work out one bit. I seen a video of him running slow. Well, you better exercise. You be doing all that threatening people on the internet. You have to take all money one day, boy. You ain't getting nowhere. They gonna catch you.
Yeah, go get the strap. Go get the strap. Nigga, go get the strap.
Hey, boy, I like that music video. Go get the strap. They did their thing. I thought it was gonna be stupid. But all three of them did their thing. But I think Casanova had the best verse. Then it was 50, then 6ix9ine, but all of them did their thing. 6ix9ine did his thing, 50 did his thing, gave me that old pie vibe type feeling. Back in the day, you know, he was elementary, he used to have that old pie, trying to give me that, the clips with, old boy that this drink that from the clips. Give me that kind of type vibe, but they did their thing in the music video, but I like it. If you like my reaction, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I mean, like, comment, and I'm gonna sit here, but y'all go ahead and hit that a like button and subscribe to you, or let me know what you want to listen to down in the comments. We finna sit here and wait till y'all hit that like button and subscribe button. Go on in and comment what you want me to listen to next. I see the boy, I'm Dante. I watch I'm Dante videos. I mess with the man Conte. So shout out to I'm Dante. I didn't use to listen to him and look at his music when he was back in the basement. But hey, they did their thing. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Your boy out. Peace.